I don't care if we got to drop them in there by helicopter. And we're spreading this information around. We got a call back and said, all right, we'll make arrangements for you to have access to these photographs.
The images he was permitted to view in a high security archive revealed things literally out of this world. Sakari was overwhelmed.
We were escorted into this room, and it's like five or six of these full-length tables. Turned out to be more than 1,000 pictures. But the resolution was very high, and at that moment, the whole occasion turned. It became almost solemn, because we knew what we were looking at, and we knew what it meant. There are structures there. There were pipelines. The bridges were clear as a bell. There was machinery. There were tank tracks, what appeared to be tank tracks. When I looked at those clear images, we knew that we were looking at an existing, or at least an ancient, technology. These things didn't grow. These things were manufactured. These things were built, and they were built on a huge scale.
A massive scale that suggests a race of beings we might not be able to successfully confront, should we have to.
If hostile extraterrestrials are on the surface of the moon and are planning some sort of assault on the Earth, if we're dealing with creatures, with entities that are far in advance of us, I often wonder, would we even stand a chance?
Coming up next is a gigantic alien satellite dish spying on Earth.
We just can't build them that big ourselves.
Are NASA astronauts convinced that aliens have visited our moon?
I have no doubt.